We go back to Sumter, Class 2A Girls State Championship. Marlboro Academy taking on Richard Winn. Here's Catherine Holmes with the offensive rebound and the putback for two, but it wasn't enough for the Lady Dragons as Richard Winn goes on to a 46-31 win as they celebrate a 2A state championship in Sumter.